Hi, I'm Heather Smith, Nichols Marketing Coordinator. Welcome to Ready to Roll. In this episode, we're here with Jeff Slusher from Essity, and we're going to talk about the Torque Peak Serve. Jeff, can you give us a little bit of a rundown on the Peak Serve?
Yeah, so here we have the Peak Serve, and then just introduced in April, we have the Peak Serve Mini and the Peak Serve Recessed. So the Peak Serve and Peak Serve Mini come in white and black, and then the Recessed comes in a small model and a large.
What makes the Peak Serve unique on the market?
So it's a continuous hand towel. So if we were gonna load this, I already put in two bundles, so we would loop it through here, and then we're gonna put this, and then load this through, and then now we're good to go.
Great, so it's touchless, so you know, hand hygiene is really important right now, so that's great. So when you were discussing it, you mentioned going over the top. Why does it go over the top versus your normal folding towel just coming out the bottom?
So as we loop it over the top, what we're doing is we're relieving the tension. So what you see here is a very smooth, eliminates tabbing, tearing, and jamming. And again, it's batteryless, so that's a huge and important.
Good. So can you show us how to add more to it?
Yes, of course. So we're gonna take a bundle here, rip the paper, and then what we have here is what we call our hook and loop technology. So this hooks to the bottom. So each bundle, you'll always hook a bundle to a bundle.
Okay.
So we're gonna lift this up and go ahead and just insert this right up here and close it. And then now we're good to go.
It's easy, user friendly. That's great. So how many come in a bundle?
So each bundle holds 410 towels. It's 50% compressed. So if we compare that to a standard multi-fold hand towel, this is 250.
Great, so that's great for multiple things, storage, transport, everything. So you're getting a lot, even though it looks like it's less, you're actually getting more, so that's great. How many bundles go in each of the dispensers?
So in the regular Peak Serve, this holds 5. The Peak Serve Mini holds 3, and then the Peak Serve Recessed holds 2.4, 2.5 in the small, and then 3 in the large.
Great, so let's talk about the Recessed for a second. Why would somebody choose this versus just getting a whole new system?
So this is for someone that already has an existing Bobrick, Bradley, ASI Recessed cabinet.
Mm-hmm.
Really what you're gonna get is you're gonna get improved performance and capacity right off the bat, up to 40% more capacity and the performance of no tabbing, no tearing, no excessive towel fallout, and you're getting that one at a time dispensing.
Great, so they still have the same look and feel if something's set up in the way that they like it, but now it's just gonna be better performance.
Correct.
For everyone.
Correct.
That's great. Is there anything else that you wanna talk about with the Recessed or any of the other Peak Serves?
One thing I'll briefly touch about on the Recessed is it's a quick install, 5-minute install. You're gonna load this in the bottom by the mouth, and then once you get this hooked in, you will simply push this unit down in it, and then there's two screws here, and then really you're good to go.
Wow.
5 minutes or less.
That's great. Super easy. All of the systems are user friendly. We have the touchless technology. We should be good. All right. Well, thank you for watching this episode of Ready to Roll. If you have any questions or you're interested in a Peak Serve, contact your local sales rep or visit us at enichols.com. Thank you, and remember, we're here to help. Bye.